Exercise of the week this week is a scapular stabilization exercise that I've named clock taps. Easiest way to do this one is it's great, or the reason for this is it's really good because you can progress and regress really easily. To start with, what we need to do is be in a kneeling push-up position. From there, you want to get into that good scapular position, so you need that downward squeeze and in. From there, just follow your clock taps, okay? So you've got your 12, 1, 2, 3. During the whole time while doing that, make sure that you have that squeeze and you're setting your scapulas the whole time. To progress it really easily, now you get both sides of the scapulas working. So you'll get your squeeze. From here, you get the little resistance from the band as well. Okay? So working in that clock tap again. When you go through the other side, just load up. Once again, just tapping the clocks. Always come back to the middle once you've tapped that as well.